OMG!
Undertaker! Undertaker!
He's out to Brock! He's been to Brock! Undertaker!
Undertaker!
He is pissed because he defeated his Undertaker streak!
I told you, the Undertaker, you know.
Where's the Undertaker gonna go? Into the choke slam!
Look. Oh,
oh
shit.
Oh my god! Oh my! Oh! It kicked him right in the grapefruit!
If the cops get called, that's all you.
Cops can't do nothing, Cody.
Look at the Undertaker is now.
What's
uh-oh.
A triple threat at WrestleMania. No triple threat.
Now SummerSlam.
Triple threat at SummerSlam.
What's counter F5?
Let's go now to two.
Boom!
Triple threat at SummerSlam.
I thought Undertaker died in the car wreck.
That was fake. Unless that's Kane.
That ain't either. Just look at Kane, don't have no tattoos on the bottom right here.
That's where Sarah was at.
Yeah.
Now it says it's Sean McCool now.
Oh no! He's gonna do the tombstone!
Yeah, right here.
Yep. He's sending a statement to Brock!
Yeah.
He's sending a big statement to Brock Lesnar!
I know what the title of this video is going to be.
Undertaker Seth Rollins versus Brock.
Now he's looking at Heyman.
Undertaker versus Brock. Man goes crazy with Undertaker.
He shaved his goatee and everything else.
Undertaker, Brock, man goes crazy, Seth Rollins.
Roll his eyes in the back of his head.
Undertaker!